Welcome to Kids Academy.
When we look at a number like 35, each digit in this number has its own value. There's a number in the ones place and a number in the tens place. Let's have a closer look at each number to see its true value. The ones place is furthest to the right. The number in the ones place always equals itself. In our number 35, the 5 is in the ones place. Its value is just that, 5. It is represented by the 5 ones cubes. The next place over is the tens place. The number in the tens place is always 10 times the value the number shown. It's like counting by tens to the number you see. In our number 35, the 3 is in the tens place. We can find its value by counting by tens 3 times. Let's try it. 10, 20, 30. The value of the 3 is 30. Another trick you can remember is to just put a 0 at the end of the number. The 3 in 35 is represented by the 3 tens blocks, which equals 30. In the number 26, the 6 is in the ones place and the 2 is in the tens place. The 6 is worth just 6, which is represented by 6 cubes. The 2 is worth 20 because it is in the tens place and is represented by the 2 long tens blocks. You can count by tens using the base 10 blocks or just count in your head. 10, 20. I'll leave you with a challenge. Can you tell the value of the digits in the number 52? What is the value of the 5? What is the value of the 2? I'll give you some time to think. But if you need more time, you can pause the video and answer when you're ready. Okay, here's the answer. The 2 is in the ones place, so it's just worth 2. The 5 is in the tens place, so we'll have to count by tens 5 times. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50. The value of the 5 is 50. Remember to look at the place the digit is in before you decide the value of that number. Thanks for watching, boys and girls. See you next time.
Subscribe to our channel to stay updated on new videos. Find links to our apps in the comments below.